I was raised by the wolves. I was raised by the wolves.
What is going on, people? New day, new dumbass baby born into the world. About to head to school. So that's what's up. Also, I'm going to get my COVID vaccination today, my first dose. So that's pretty lit as well. Okay, I'm good. You know, I should be heading out right now. Ow, 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 ow. My shirt hurts. I don't know why I'm so weird. I don't know where I got it from. I guess it's just myself, you know? Where I got it from. It's kind of weird because I just create all this weird stuff from nowhere. It's like, where do I get it from, you know? It's a mystery. So, yeah. Molly and Lola are still in Provincetown. I don't know why that's important, but it is, I feel like. Yeah, I'll see you guys on the way to school. Okay, I'm on the way to school. Good news, though, I get a break from editing tomorrow, so that'll be nice. Honestly, I don't really like editing. It's kind of boring. Fucking hate it. Because all you do is sit there for 2 hours and waste your life away. So, why would anyone want to do that? You know? No reason. Because it's dumb. Yeah. It's kind of retarded. So, got a little Zeusy here. How you doing, young doggy? Huh? And we also got Daisy, who just fucking farted. So I'm opening the window because of that. Alright. See you guys when I'll see you guys again today. Alright guys, boy just got done with school. Still don't have the fucking phone stand. My gum is swollen as hell, so I can barely fucking talk. You know? Got Zeus again and Daisy. But it's fucking pissing me off at this fucking point, because it's like my bottom lip is just it's like a fucking balloon, you know? Fucking sucks. And it's painful, so, you know. It's kind of annoying, not gonna lie. It's something that I could live without for sure. Something that's making my life a lot worse by it existing, so, you know. Hey, Daisy. How you doing, Daisy, huh? W2 Zeus. Can't forget about you. Come on, baby boy. Oh, you're so cute. Alright, yeah, your boy's getting his vaccination, on his way to get his vaccination, so, I'll see you again today. I'm gonna keep saying it, it's just too good. Alright, your boy's here to get his vaccine now, so. Yeah. At the CVS pharmacy. Alright, your boy got his vaccine, as you can see, right there on my arm. Yeah, pretty lit. Also, I'm gonna try these. These are Swedish fish jelly beans, so it should be interesting. Didn't know these existed, but they do. What's with the these jelly beans, but they taste exactly like the flavor they say they taste like. So that means these taste exactly like Swedish fish, which I like. The thing I don't like, though, is how my retarded gums are still fucking hurting. Yeah. Mom got me some, though. I was in the store for that, so that should help. Hopefully it's like a scalpel, so I can cut out the bottom part of my face. Yeah, I got a water as well. And you're probably wondering how I'm feeling after I got the vaccine. For those of you that are hesitant on getting it, well, I feel even better. I mean, this is just a personal experience. I feel even better right now. I mean, you know, it said that I might experience mild flu-like symptoms afterwards. So, I'm still waiting for that.
You gotta drink a lot of water, Sam.
Listen, I'm gonna chug this thing right after I'm done eating these. But, yeah. So, I'll see you guys again. Okay, guys, I am at the house. There's a few things today of which I did not vlog, but that's okay. Good. No one took the Swedish fish, because Jonah likes to steal all the good shit. So, you know, gotta make sure he's not, you know, doing anything stupid. That might get him into some trouble, you know what I'm talking about? But he's not. And my gum still hurts. And my arm is sore as fuck because of the vaccine. But it's worth it. I'm holding the phone with the sore arm. I don't know why, but I'm doing it. But apparently if that's so, you know, most people just get like mild flu like symptoms, so I'm the lucky one, apparently. You know, getting off the sore arm, you know. Pause on that. Yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace.
I was raised by the wolves, 8 to 4, run through the night.